What's up, guys? A little bit different viewpoint today. I'm in my garage and I'm setting up. It is Wednesday night at 10 o'clock and I'm setting up for a shoot for Fountain. Doing some on my electric kit. It's gonna look kind of like this. Sorry, I got my fan on. So you may be wondering what Fountain is. I'm gonna tell you in just a second. But let me show you what we're shooting on for this video. So right now, this is my Sony A7C. And I am using this contraption for this. So this is wild. Let me get it set up and I'll show you what I've got. Okay, so I'm shooting on the Sony a7 IV with the Sigma 16mm. So you may be wondering, why am I shooting on the Sigma 16mm, which is $300 APS-C, when I've got the G-Master 16-35 full frame? And the true answer is simply because it's f1.4. So sometimes, you know, to me, that the f1.4 over 2.8 is better because I get even more shallow depth of field. So anyways, that's why I'm using that lens. But look, I just found this guy. Got this on B&H. I've got everything linked below. I'll talk about that in a second more. But this is a micro V-mount, okay? So this battery, micro V-mount, I've got it just attached, you know, it's all janky, whatever. But, and then this has got D-tap out, which is a type of power. So D-tap to a dummy battery, which is the A7 IV battery. So this thing will power this camera for a long time. So real videographers, you're familiar with V-mount. I don't really know what micro V-mount is versus V-mount. You can tell me in the description below, but I mean in the comments below. But this little micro V-mount is pretty sick. I think it can power anything. It's got all kinds of power on top. So it's got USB-C, USB-A, and then like that micro USB. So it's got all those power outs. And then I mount on this plate, which this plate has D-tap out. This is what I don't get. This, the where this D-tap is on this plate, answer me this, guys. I can't plug this in. I mean, I can move these screws, but if I move the screws, I can't plug it in that flat. It just does not fit. So am I missing something? What's the design flaw? Like it won't fit. Anyways, so that's the camera setup we're using. And then I forgot my on-camera mic, but I'm using a lav for this, so I'll have a little lav mic. And then lighting, I've got up here a hair light, and then my main light is, where are you at? It's this guy from Aperture, Amaran 100X. This thing is awesome. I love this light. This is a great light. You can change the color temperature, and then I've got it on a massive 4-8-inch, so 4-foot softbox. So that's going to be right here, give me a nice big soft light. And then I've got these two little aperture lights that I use that are going to be on the back. And those are going to be kind of giving my pop of color. So yeah, that's the basic camera setup, camera and light setup. So again, I am shooting here in the garage, so my shot is going to look something like this. And I've got to clean some stuff up, so I don't mind it, you know, looking messy over here. I'll move that fan, but like some of this stuff I'm going to move because that just looks trashy, even more so than just my tools and stuff, because I'm going for that kind of in the garage look. So again, I haven't answered your question. What is Fountain? And I guess really the bigger question for those on YouTube, what is Fountain? And in light of all the other things that I produce and do, like how is this all going to fit into the ecosystem of my content? Also, forgive us. This is the fridge that was in our house and moved in. I got to get rid of that, sell it. It's really nice if you want it. It's a KitchenAid fridge and then old dryer. Other than that, it's just storage stuff. That stuff's got to go in storage still. So the garage is wild and it's my responsibility. So yeah, let's talk about Fountain. Alright, so I'm about to start shooting my content for Fountain. So begs the question, what is Fountain? How am I contributing to it? And how is it different from the other avenues that I have? YouTube, Patreon, where does it fit? What's getting posted where? I know it's kind of a lot of things because I'm contributing to more and more things. So I thought it might be good just to lay this all out for you again, as far as all of the endeavors, what I'm doing, where you guys can come in on these different things. So
First of all, what is Fountain? Okay, Fountain is a resource, apostolic resource for all kinds of content. Think like, almost like YouTube meets Netflix, meets like a TV network, if you will. And this is, it meets discipleship content, church content. So I know it's kind of such a wide variety, but the truth is, it's a lot of highly curated apostolic content from some of your favorite creators. So you got guys like myself, you got James Wilson on there, you got Shannon Chance, who I work with a lot on videography, showing you behind the scenes, how he shoots different things. We got golf stuff on there, you got music covers, you've got some cooking stuff, you've got some dating stuff. So check it out. I will have a link to the website that you can check out in the description of this video. So if you wanna see what that is. But then kind of from there, how does the content on Fountain fit into the other things that I'm doing? So let me just start from the top. All the areas that I'm contributing, how you can get involved, where I'm going, and some future stuff. So first of all, YouTube, here. This will always be my bread and butter. I will always post content, free content, hopefully good resources, covers, walkthroughs of gear, tutorials, giveaways, all that kind of stuff. YouTube will always be my first priority when it comes to content. So if you're on YouTube, great. Now, second thing, if you want more in-depth, consistent lessons, breakdowns, maybe stuff that's a little more nitty-gritty, more long-form, more lesson content, drum-specific, deep-dive lesson content, Patreon, okay? Patreon is a subscription-based service that I have. Has different levels. $5 gets you a chat room. $10 gets you beginner lessons, 2 lessons a month. $25 gets you an intermediate level, which is all that stuff, chat room, beginner lessons, and then more intermediate breakdowns, song breakdowns, and then all access, $35 a month, which is that plus more. So if you want to check that out, I'll link that, but it's just patreon.com/DanielBernard, where you can search me on Patreon. So that is kind of my drum lesson vehicle, okay? Now, Fountain, okay? Fountain is a little bit different. Fountain is a lot cheaper than Patreon, and I'll be posting stuff on Fountain. I'm going to be posting drum content, covers, those kind of things. But the difference on Fountain, I'm going to go a little more personal. I'm going to talk about my journey on YouTube. I'm going to talk about leadership stuff. I'm going to talk about self-discipline. I'm going to talk about spiritual disciplines. I'm going to talk about the convergence of music and ministry, a little more the personal side, business side, ministry side of my life, but also diving into drums. So I really want Fountain to be a unique thing. If you've engaged in YouTube and you want to sign up for Fountain, not only will you get access to my exclusive content, but there's tons of other creators creating other great content. So that's kind of where I see right now Fountain is going to fit into this mix. And then the other thing that I'm working on that I haven't really done a whole lot with yet is a larger, longer form masterclass as like a standalone product. So this would be like a higher cost product, where I'm gonna put a lot of money into a lot of upfront investment that'll just kind of live on my website forever. So, you know, probably like in the $200 range, like, which may seem like, wow, that's crazy, but I'm talking like, you know, long extensive lessons, breakdowns, PDFs, follow-up things, practice charts, all kinds of stuff. You know, I may do like drums 101, church drums 101, or, you know, intro to linear fills, or intro into, you know, breaking down a song, or all these kind of things. But it's going to be like you buy a large piece of, you know, training that you can dig into for a long time. So that's kind of like another thing that I'm developing. I don't really have that yet, but that's going to be on my website, which right now is just DanielBernardDrums.com. But if that changes down the road, I'll put it in the description below. So yeah, that's kind of where I'm thinking a lot of these things are going to evolve and continue to be contributing in different areas and different avenues. So whatever you're interested in, you can kind of pick up on that avenue. So again, all that stuff is linked below, but really all this is also driven by your input. Patreon, you know, who decides what kind of content, what songs, what covers, what fills? It's the patrons. On Fountain, there's some feedback loops there. So whatever platform you want to get involved in and you're willing to invest in me and invest in yourself, then you have control over what's created on that platform. Now, the final thing, which I've said in all my videos, but I'm gonna keep saying it, I have some really key partnerships, two key partnerships that are really helping fuel the future of this channel are Sweetwater and B&H Photo, okay? So one big thing about me is I don't wanna just ask for money, right? I just talked about all these things that cost money, but instead I'm willing to offer value, and hopefully if you agree with that value, see value, then it's something that you're willing to, you know, invest in yourself, pay money for. But I don't want to just ask for money. Can you just give money this, give money that? So what I love about both Sweetwater and B&H is it doesn't cost you a penny. You can just buy what you would normally buy. But if you use my links, then I get a commission from Sweetwater, from B&H, which basically lets them know that, you know, I am helping, you know, forward their message and push their message. So the biggest way that you can help is use the link. So I literally have just a link to the Sweetwater page in the description of this video. So next time you shop at Sweetwater, just if you want to copy and paste that link, put it in your web browser, save it somewhere where you know you'll use it. Instead of just going sweetwater.com, click on this link, which will go to sweetwater.com, and then shop from there. So what that does is says, hey, you know what? Daniel Bernard brought me here. Even if you can just buy whatever you want, even buy a guitar, you want to buy a piano, it doesn't matter. If you originate from that link, that shows Sweetwater, that links it to my account to say, hey, you know what? Daniel influenced me. That's a whole influencer marketing, right? But this influenced my decision. He's helped me. But in addition to that, I'm hoping to create and curate a ton of resources from Sweetwater. So I'm going through like their deal zone all the time. I'm linking stuff that I love and use all the time. And so there's just going to be constant links. Another thing I'm working on is a newsletter. So I've been putting some stuff up on Instagram stories. I've been throwing some blurbs out here and there, just small data. But the truth is, I think those are not great vehicles for that. So I'm developing a newsletter once a month where I go through, I share some of my thoughts. I share some articles that I like, some videos I'm enjoying, and then some products I really enjoy. So that's kind of like a deep dive. So if you want some like deep dive stuff, clickable links, articles, more in-depth drum stuff, sign up for my newsletter. I don't have it as of the recording of this video, but check the links in the description below because I will have it if it when I do populate it. If you're watching this at a future time, it will be in there below. So yeah, I know that's a lot, guys, kind of like just a brain dump of information, but you know, I'm at an exciting time, pivotal time in my channel. You know, I've moved to St. Louis. I'm really invested in my family and my job. And so I'm trying to figure out what's the evolution of my channel. I don't play every Sunday. I play like once every 6 weeks now on a Sunday. So it's really changing, but I still want to record some high level content for you guys. And I'm excited about that. So I'm going to hop into my fountain content now. So if you want to see what I'm talking about on fountain, I'm talking about some disciplines for drummers, some things that brought me to the place I am now that I believe were instrumental in that. I'm going to talk about some practice routines and I'm going to break down a super quick chop. So that's like in one video. So that's going to be live on Fountain. So go check that out. If you want to sign up for Fountain, it's not that expensive. Monthly subscription. I think you really enjoy it. So check that out. And yeah, the next video, I'm probably not going to put in this video, but the next one coming is I'm doing another big Sweetwater film day. I got some really cool stands and some really dope overhead mics that I'm pumped about using and trying out. So I'll go ahead and link it if you want to take a sneak peek at those. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching and just going on this journey. And I'm about to dig into this content because it is now 11:10. So I got to get cracking if I'm going to get in bed before 1 a.m. tonight. So thank you all so much for going on the journey with me. Hope you're enjoying the content. Would love to hear your thoughts below. What kind of stuff do you want to see? You know, what interests you? Just YouTube? Does Patreon interest you? What would, you know, make you interested? What kind of content would it be worth paying, you know, a higher level for? What kind of lessons would you enjoy? What do you think about Fountain? Have you checked it out? If you checked it out, comment below. Let's have some conversation. Love to see what you guys think. And then also check out all the links. I think I'm trying to hit like a goal of 10, saying that 10 times. Check out the Sweetwater links. Check out the B&H links. It's free for you. Helps me a lot. It's what really fuels this channel. So yeah, I'm hopping to this Fountain content because I got this great setup going. Try to get this knocked out. It's hot in here. Also bought an AC unit for the studio and I was tempted to bust it out and put it in the garage, but I didn't. So yeah, we will see you guys in the next video. Thanks so much for hanging out. Hope you're having a great day wherever you are, whenever you are, and we'll see you later.